Go ahead. They're finally playing together after Susie has been healing from her hammer stitches. She just got spayed. So they're excited. Sasha didn't have some good poop. Sasha. Whenever Sasha has some bad poop, it always ends up sticking to her fur. Because Susie's fur isn't as long, it doesn't seem to stick to her as much if she has some bad poop.